This costume or whatever is so amazing. So sick. I also need to play with the Havoc. I haven't played with it. By the way, I just started. Oh, well, I mean, I wouldn't say I just started, but. Oh shit, that was actually pretty nice. I played against this guy in 4. Yeah, I played against this guy. He's still playing with Havoc. His playstyle is still the same. Fight. Come on, bro. Shit! How the hell did that drop? Didn't want to do that, I wanted to do a forward. Still need to learn the meta, man. And of course. Do the roll. Come on. Come on, do the roll. Bro, what the hell is going on? I really hate that a Scorpion doesn't have any low starters. In every single Mortal Kombat game, Scorpion has either of... No, sorry, he has both. He has both an overhead starter into a full combo and a low one, and this game he doesn't. So I guess that you have to use a certain... See, this is the only load that he has. This one. The back three.
No one controls me. Brutality. Fight.
Not safe. No. Oh, I knew he was gonna do it.
Yeah.
better. Ah, there we go.
Leave what you can. Round two, fight.
There we go. Backdash. That was too slow. There we go. Never mind. Shit. Wait a minute, why the fuck am I not using my down back 2? No, I wanted to do it just the one.
Hey.
Can use Scorpion as Scorpion, but that doesn't work. That was actually really good. So if there are any Scorpion mains out there, give me some tips. All his strings almost start with a freaking high. All his normals. Oh yeah, that doesn't work in the corner. No! Guys, I'm still learning how to play with Scorpion, so I just had to find a meta. So yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.